switch us going back, bro. Yeah, that scumbag did something to speed up the day of the match, and then. Of course, the tournament organizers are in bed with damn Kageyama, those idiots. Kageyama, such a scumbag. Barricading fortress. Yeah, this is gonna be a rough game, isn't it? It's gonna be a rough game, I can't lie, I can already see it. Still on time. Hopefully they haven't tampered with this bus. It's gonna be a very fun game when Endo finally faces Fideo in the minute. see if the boy's gonna make it. Bro, oh my God. I don't think they're gonna make it for the beginning of the game. Probably second half, though, for sure. I mean, y'all have to play. That is fine. Tsunami is spitting. You see, this is why Tsunami is a real G, you know what I'm saying? Trashing Maru took up the Captain Armband. Surprised he wasn't Goenji, but we move in it. He's kind of been redeeming himself lately, so we let it slide, you know what I'm saying? Trust. It's your time to shine, my brother Tachimokai. That scumbag. Stop showing this dude on my screen, man. Damn. It's surprising seeing Tomorrow lose the ball that easily, isn't it? Nice, let's go. Damn. Let's go, nice. This is some end-to-end stuff so far. No one has even made a shot yet. John Fear is my friend and then my cousin, their parents will fall apart. Of course, y'all are gonna definitely find a way past that shit. Their defense is pretty good, though. They aren't called the Impact Pyre for no reason. It. Oh, nice, okay. Ooh, let's go. Finally, they were trying to do it solo at first. That boy Grant realized that shit. Nice. Nice. They're finally passing it around. Damn, send that boy flying, bro. Boy, Josh Amar is sauce, and I can't lie. I don't think this is gonna score though, in it. But this is the first shoot of the game. Damn. Damn. This man on this. God dang. Yeah, that shit is strong. It's called Iron Wall, isn't it? It ain't called Iron Wall for no reason, bro. Okay, this guy likes the shit talk. Damn, they're moving the ball mad fast, bro. Bro. They're moving it so fast, bro. It's like Kabayama and the others can't even move to make a tackle. It's insane. What the fuck? Bro. This may be 1-0. Yeah, it's 1-0. Yeah, that move is dusted. I can't lie. He needs the new Isatsu technique that he's been working on. He needs it to work immediately. Mugen, the hand is dusted. Hey, don't give up though. Hopefully that he doesn't fall in despair though, you know what I'm saying? It's still an early game. He needs to keep his head up. I can't lie. Tachimokai needs to keep his head up, bro. He needs that new Hisashi technique to work though. Can't lie. But hey, that's it for this episode. Let's jump straight into episode 28. Them boys doing passing it about. They saucing, I can't lie. Yeah, they scored a nice goal. That boy Tachi needs to bring on that new technique. turning the imperial one from consistent giant tenders. Absolute this spirit, you know, so when Japan loses, damn. Damn, they getting decimated. It's only 2-0, but it doesn't seem like they even got a chance right now. Ooh, that boy Trisha Marlowe, let's go. It's not looking good, bro. It is not looking good. Facts. This man acting like he's an idiot, bro. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, he's getting scared. Oh my god. Okay, nice, he pulled it off. Let's go, the potential man, bro. You know what I'm saying? Big touchable guy, bro. Damn, seems like he's gonna get worse for the boy, isn't it? They basically let him go through there. Damn, they give it to them. He gave it to them back again. They're toying with them. Oh my God, this is disrespectful as shit, gang. He's toying with them. They're taking the piss out of this, I can't lie. Tenacious has gotten stronger, with Kira designing their tattoo. Okay, so they're in on this plan too. He is spitting though. They're heavily relying on Endo for emotional and Kido's tactics. We get to bruh. This is the type of mentality you shouldn't have. If y'all can't fight without one or two guys, then yeah, y'all are dusted. I can't lie, y'all are shit. That's there are some whims for giving up, I can't lie. Doesn't look good, bruh. Dear Lord. Okay, finally, their head's back in the game. God dang. They were moving like some little bitches right there, but it seems like the mentality is back. The W for you, paper. Okay, nice. The mentality is coming back, bro. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, nice. Ooh, nice. They're finally standing up for themselves, bro. Hopefully after this episode their characters don't regress to being heavily dependent and on Kido and Endo like usual, isn't it? Damn, he messed his ankle up. Ooh, new technique. When did they develop this? Yeah, he got dusted. That boy Terrence got cooked, bro. So this is something like Mook in the Hand. Yeah, he got cooked, bro. I was saying, bro, they were acting like some little bitches, but the boys are back, bro. The mentality is back. That boy Kageyama is looking pissed. That scumbag Kageyama looking pissed, bro. Damn, they lost 2-1. Hey, it was a valiant effort to try to bring it back, though. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This was a good match, though. I can't lie. You know what I'm saying? Facts, facts. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to when they play against Video. I can't lie, it's about to be a good game. And that is it for this episode, isn't it? Yeah, the boys really turned up at the end, even though they still lost. You know what I mean? They learned a valuable lesson, never to give up on that. They can actually win or put up a valiant effort without Kido and Endo. You know what I'm saying, bro? So, yeah, I think what Kudo was trying to do, it ended up working in it, which is good. But, hey, that's it for this episode. Like, comment, subscribe, we're gonna appreciate it. I'm gonna get your boy in the next one.